Fellow potatoes, welcome to Watch Minecraft. Today I'm gonna show you not one, not two, but 10 hallways to die in Minecraft. So make sure you hit subscribe and let's get started. Number one on this list is jumping off the map. Jumping off the map is really effective if you want to die in Skywars because you die almost instantly. Number two, mining all the chests at the middle island. Not only do you die after you mine all the chests, but you piss everybody off in the game as well. And once you're done mining all the chests, you can just hop off into the void. Everybody's mad at you, and you die. It's a win-win. Number three, being AFK. Being AFK is a really smart way to lose a game, because you can't actually PvP. Alright, we're just going to win this game. I'm going to grab some resources. And, actually, I need to go take a poo. Hold on. See? Very effective way to die in Skywars. Number four, not using your mouse. If you don't use your mouse in Skywars, it's really hard to win the game. You will die a lot of the time. Let me just PvP. See? Super effective. Number five, making a trap. Everybody knows that traps never work in Skywars. So make one, and then you'll die. See? Never works! Very effective! Number six, using nothing but a water bucket. Did you know that if you only use a water bucket and nothing else, you die in Skywars? That's right! Alright, now I'm just gonna kinda go to mid and, you know, just, you know, how about this? Let's PvP these guys, you know, wait, I won! Dang, I failed again! Number seven, doing slash lobby. Did you know that if you type slash lobby in game, you will actually leave the game and therefore die in Hypixel Skywars? It's pretty cool. All you need to go is down to the chat and then... Oh, I didn't do it fast enough, dang it. Number eight, TNT jumping. If you TNT jump, you will most likely die, especially when you accidentally drop your water bucket off the edge. Alright guys, alright, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna TNT jump to mid. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. I got this, I got it. I'm gonna make it to mid. I'm gonna... Very effective! Number nine, getting banned. Did you know if you hack in Minecraft and then get banned, you will die in Skywars. So all you need to do is get banned. Oh, I just got banned, dang it. Well, I died in Skywars, awesome. Number 10, not subscribing to Potato Smarts. If you don't subscribe to Potato Smarts, you get instantly banned from the Hypixel server. Oh no, I got banned. Well, I did succeed in dying in Skywars. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Hit like and subscribe, and yeah, see you guys in the next one, just hopefully soon. On a serious note, my schedule's kind of cleared up, so there will be a lot of uploads and a lot of streams coming, so don't unsubscribe, even if you didn't like this, thing!